How do you feel about the Hurricane Junior Golf Tour?
I think any tour for juniors is really special and unique for any young, inspiring athlete to play golf, especially in the challenging weather that they had this weekend. Just to be able to have officials out there and starters and all the parents go out there, just gives them the atmosphere of playing the real tournament. So it's, right. It gets them ready for college too, so it's great.
All right. And how do you feel about the course today?
The course, I think, played fantastic. I think yesterday played very, very tough for the kids. You had to use strategy a lot, and I think that's one of the big things we try and reiterate to the kids is, you know, playing with strategy, and for these guys to come down and have a chance to play was great and really try and use that strategy on this golf course, and you see that in the results.